I'm really happy that I got given the girls because they're, well, the younger girls, they're all such lovely ages and they're all so full of fun and life, and it's great. When I walked into the room, they're all so, yeah, fabulous.
I got the over 25s and I'm unexcited because I didn't want that category.
They're all so special and different, you know. They've all got something great going for them. You know, it's not like there's three that are here and three that are there. They're all on the same level, but different.
Anything else? I just didn't want this category. But the six people in there, three of them are good. Three of them will work really, really hard. I know that. And I will give it 100%.
It's going to be hard because they're all really special. They're very individual. And next stage, I've got to cut it from 6 to 3. And that's the hardest because you get to spend a couple of days with them one to one and you kind of bond, and then, you know, before you know where it is, you lose three, so it's hard. But I'm very happy with my category.